see you.
Pleasure.
Thank you, Governor. Will you own one for you? Will you be a, will you, will you, will you, will you own one for your meta? Είναι μια ιδιαίτερη τιμή να σε έχω εδώ. Μια ακόμα τιμή και χαρά να έχω το φίλο μου και το εγώ Λίγκεν να είναι μαζί σας. Welcome everyone. It is truly an honor to have you here today. It is especially an honor to have someone that, in all fairness, I have to categorize as my friend, but also my boss. The Secretary of State, Anthony Blinken, with us today. It is well established that Greeks have a penchant for quoting their own philosophers when they want to make a point. And if there was ever the embodiment of the rule of law, the democratic ideals and values that were born right here in Athens.
Τιμή και χαρά να συνεδέχουμε σήμερα στα εγκαίλια της ανακαλυσμένης Βόρειας Πτέρυγας της Πρεσβείας της Αμερικής στην Αθήνα. Η διαζούση συνεσίας, μήμα αυτής της Πτέρυγος, θεωρείται το σημείο εκείνο το οποίο στεγάζει μέρος της προξενικής αρχής. Σε αυτό προσέρχονται επί πολλές δεκαετίες Έλληνες συμπολίτες μας, παιδιά μας, αναζητώντας και οροματιζόμενοι ένα καλύτερο μέλλον. Για χιλιάδες ανθρώπους αυτό το σημείο απετέλεσε την πρώτη πύλη της Αμερικής, μιας νέας χώρας στην οποία επέβηξε εργατικότητα, φιλομάθεια και υψηλό μορφωτικό επίπεδο και φυσικά την αγάπη τους για την Εκκλησία.
As I said earlier today, I left my voice in Washington, but clearly I'm going to be leaving my heart in Athens. It's hard not to. But good afternoon, everyone here today. I'll keep my remarks brief because my voice may give out. But this expanded and modernized U.S. presence is a concrete, or maybe I should say marble, investment in our bilateral relationship. And while the renovations were brought to a close, the work of strengthening the alliance between us will continue year after year. Now, we're about to cut the ribbon on the North Wing. One of the great things about this job is something I've never gotten to do before, which is to get a large pair of scissors cut the ribbon. So I will happily take part in that now. The only problem is I'm left-handed.
Turn it upside down.
Yeah. Ready? 1, 2, 3. All right, we have one other thing to attend to. The other privilege of this moment is to unveil this plaque as an enduring marker of our commitment to Mission Athens and to the relationship between the United States and Greece. So, to everyone, thank you for being here today, but especially thank you for being here every day.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.